the advanced filters, if you go into the menu, are under drive setting section. Toy camera, miniature, pop colour, high colour, high key, low key, dynamic tone, soft focus, and you get the partial colours, so it'll only display one colour in the image, the rest will be black and white. Now if you pick one of these, so let's pick miniature, and to actually use it, the setting is on the drive wheel just here, and you just turn that along to where it says advanced.